going on, guys? Brennan, Shisha Beyond Borders. Now, I'm going to be checking out this festival today from start to finish, checking out all the great brands, all the great bloggers, and all the great people of Russia. Now, I need you guys to do a couple of favors for me, okay? I need you to like, I need you to comment on this video, and I need you to subscribe. It really helps me when you do that, guys. All right, I came all the way to fucking Russia. The last thing, the first thing you can do is fucking subscribe, right? Might as well, okay? So we're gonna be doing some great interviews, and we're going to check out some cool, innovative new products, and hopefully something comes out of it. So anyways, guys, take good care of yourselves, smash that fucking like button, and thank you guys so much. So grateful, take care. What's going on, guys? Brandon with Carl Pro, one of my best buddies out here in Moscow, doing great things. And of course, he's a manufacturer of CERT bowls. As you can tell from the previous videos that we just launched, it was great, good information, amazing information. And yeah, so I'm gonna take it from here. You got anything new in line?
Да, мы в 2020 году, я думаю, попробуем удивить всех чем-то уже привычным, типа убивашки. Возможно, еще один фанал маленький, есть запрос на Западе. Вот. А вообще, я вам всем желаю отличного вечера. Смотрите это видео до конца. Вас Брэндон вам все покажет на английском языке. Это очень важно. Здесь такого никто, наверное, на выставке не сделает, кроме него.
Thank you so much. Anyways, we're gonna get busy. We're gonna keep on shooting. I'll see y'all later, all right? Hey, what's going on, guys? Brandon with Shisha Beyond Borders here, and I just want to let you know, if you're interested in Russian products, well, myself and my partner, Jack Castromanian, have a solution for you. Now, we have a website called petersmokeusa.com where you can get Russian products. Now, just check the link in the description below, and we'll take good care of you. Thank you so much, and have a great day. Bye-bye. What's going on, guys? Brandon Lawson, Shisha Beyond Borders here at the Freegate booth. Now, as you guys already know, well-respected individual on an international scale, okay? Sergey here is making it happen with new innovative products hitting the market all day, every day, and he's gonna tell us more about their new bowl. He's gonna tell us more about our new hookah, and it's gonna be fantastic, guys. So I'm gonna let Sergey go ahead and take it away.
So let me introduce you our new hookah model with name HOOKAH. Nice. But in Russian pronunciation, transcription, so means kalyan. It's just hookah with no any kind of special features, just well-smoking hookah, and that's it.
No frills, absolutely. So tell me more about this thing.
The bowl is interesting thing. So as you know, we have the previous model, Oganyok. This one is Calibre. We just make some special changes for the Oganyok bowl. So we change the metal leg to the silicone leg, so you can operate with this bowl easily while you're working in the hookah lounge. So also you can use the original call-out Lotus, not the own heat management system. So it doesn't work against Reza with his patent for call-out. So the main feature of this bowl is possibility to work with temperature while you have a smoking session. So for example, you will start to smoke on the two coals and will have the smooth, light, soft smoking. But next moment you'd like to smoke much more stronger, no, not stronger, a little bit more, with more passion, with more power. You will put more one or two extra coals, and the style of smoking hookah increase up really high. When you will be tired of this style, style of smoking, you will remove coals, and the bowl bring the temperature back to the two coals smoking way, and you will smoke the same smooth, nice hookah. So 10-12 grams of tobacco will be enough for a nice hookah session for 1 hour and 15 minutes.
What is the price of the hookah?
The price for the hookah is around, in retail price, around 100 euros. For the bowl, 1,500.
Not bad, that's actually a really good price. I could deal with that. Anyways, guys, well, another thing I have to ask is that, you know me, I gotta come away with some presents. You got something for me today?
Yeah. This is new bowl, you will check it, you will try it, and will tell us your opinion about this product.
I can't wait to check it out at home. Thank you so much.
With pleasure, always.
Thank you so much. All right, let's check some more stuff out. What's going on, guys? Alpha Hookah. one of my favorites personally. Great for home use, great for the lounge. So I'm here with one of the brand representatives here for Alpha Hookah, and he's going to tell us what is new in store for Alpha for JohnCalliano Christmas sale.
So we have new colors of X model, updated Kappa, and our top sales Model S.
Absolutely. I checked out your Model S, and you had like the gold line. Oh my God, that looks so good. I can't wait to hold it. You know, because I just opened up a online vendor store called Peter Smoke USA. We hold your guys' products, so we got to keep it stocked. And I got to check out that new Model S, if you know what I'm saying. All right, got to do some personal testing. Okay, so the updated Kappa model, tell me about it.
So it's a bit taller,
and it has the inverted purge.
Yeah, it's vertical purge. Yeah. Okay.
Your new connectors are O-ring connectors. Am I correct? Not magnets anymore.
No. We made the new magnetic connectors.
Are we able to change them out?
Yeah, they are replaceable.
That's good. That's key, guys. You're gonna be able to change out those magnets, okay? What are the prices for these new models? What's the Model S, Model X, and the new Kappa?
Model S is about 9,500. Model X 6,500. Kappa is 1,000 more than X. So that's the price.
Absolutely. Now, here comes the best question that I have, and I always save it for last. You got anything for me today?
Yeah, of course. Ooh. My friend, as always.
Being a hookah blogger sucks. It's the worst job, I promise you guys.
Whoa. Yeah, new Model S for you.
Let's take a look at it, shall we? Let's unbox it right here, right now. Hold it. Man. That's fucking gorgeous, man. Oh yeah. My God. Thank you so much for doing amazing things.
I will wait for a review.
Absolutely.
From your home.
I'll link, yeah, from the hookah lab in Qatar.
Yeah, great.
Hey!
What's up, how are you? Oh my God, good to see you.
By the way, guys, this is Dima Gustoy. If you don't already know him, he's a very famous hookah blogger in Russia. I haven't seen very much of your videos recently. Have you been active?
No, I'm not active. Now I'm finished my YouTube project. Now I'm I make a new hookah project in Russia. Не усложняй. It's a don't complicate. In English, yes. It's our new name. It's our new world. It's new our view to hookah industry in Russia. We make low cost places. We only 6 months here in Russia, and we have 11 places in our country.
Yeah. Outstanding. So you're opening new lounges and new concepts and things like that that are price effective for the owner.
Yes.
That's fantastic, bro. That's exactly what we need, because we have Tangier's Lounge, we have Hookah Place, and it's all very expensive to start. Yeah, but you know what? It looks like you have a good idea, and I wish you the absolute best in the future.
Thank you so much.
Have you ever thought about opening a franchise in America, Germany, Qatar, anywhere else?
I think about United Arab Emirates, really, because I like warm. I like this country, and I want to live in United Arab Emirates, and maybe we can open our place in this country. Maybe.
Well, if you need my help, I'm always here, okay?
Thank you.
All right, I got you.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Dima Gustoy. Okay, guys, we are here at the McLeod booth. I am super excited about this one. Probably the best hookah release that I have seen at this show. We are here, we're going to talk about the Skytech. Would you like to go over the features that this model has and tell us a little bit about it, okay?
Okay. First of all, it's beautiful design and technological like a part, like a ash plate and molar catcher. And our super best feature is adjustable smoking. It's you can change classical smoking and diffusor smoking. It's really easy, and you don't need to stop smoking for change it.
So a couple of things that I want to mention about this model is that it has a screw-on hose port, right? So that's a really good feature. So you don't have to worry about it. No grommets, no magnets. Also another thing is that this molasses catcher right here is good for 5 bowls. And you can actually push the water through the base into the molasses catcher, right? And it also has a wonderful, beautiful tray on top, and it's a great effect to purge. And also this feature right here is that you can adjust the traction, or they call it traction in Russia, but we call it draw, where we can close and open the diffuser without having to make, you know, taking the hookah out and playing around with the downstem. Now, if you don't mind, can you please tell us the price of the of this hookah?
Yeah, price is around $400.
You got something for me today?
Yeah, I got. Yes, I got a gift box for Brandon, and for sure we're, for checking the McLeod SkyTech, we'll present it for you as well.
Outstanding, outstanding. I'm getting the SkyTech and I'm getting the gift box. It can't get any better than this, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, and I'm on to the next booth. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are again. All right, Matt Pear booth, killing it as always. Dennis right here, great guy, great friend of mine. And there are a lot of innovative new products hitting the market. We have the Kolodka, which is a big hit in the United States. A lot of people are really liking it. They're really liking it. What brought your idea to make this heat management device?
I want to make something special from me, because we haven't head keeper in this mode. Like, I see how the mat keeper, yes, need to be. I see this type of mat keeper. This is why we do a Kolodka. I think it is beautiful.
I think it's amazing. I have two of them. I have a question though. You don't have the Teflon Kolodka here. Why is that?
Oh, we sold out before go to the festival.
Production issues, as always. It haunts the hookah community. So what can we expect to see from Matt Pear in 2020?
I don't know. It is too difficult, man. Right now, we work in internal infrastructure of company. And we look, this is the philosophy of Matt Pear, yes? This is how Matt Pear need to be. In 2020, Matt Pear industry, it's a new production company that will produce for other companies hookah in Russia. We will do the hookahs for others company in Russia, but with us, our quality.
That's excellent. Matt Pear industry. So they're going to start manufacturing hookahs for different companies. So there's a lot of great partnership deals going on with Satir, with Darkside. They're all seem to be cooperating with each other to kind of amplify the hookah industry. It's great to see these kind of partnerships kind of take place. All right, thank you so much, Dennis. Thank you so much. All right, take care. On to the next booth, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get out of here. All right, what do you got? What is this?
It's a bowl?
Bowl.
What? Let's check it out.
Dava brand.
Dava brand? Let's see if it's any good, though. Oh, my goodness. That looks good. That looks good. Look at that. Look at that. Awesome bowl. Great stuff. Where you been? What have you been up to?
Oh, I was bad speak English.
I know. That's why I'm talking to you. Because hookah club show.
Yes,
you
yes.
Come to me and you're like, and I'm like, okay.
Как выставка тебе? Как Санкт-Петербург?
You know what? If I knew what you were saying, I'd answer your question.
Что интересного видел по стендам
здесь? This place is amazing. I'm having such a great time. Now I'm returning the favor. It's a pleasure to see you. You're a dickhead.
Да, right, все отлично, so прям much. Шикарно, yeah. Короче, yeah. Нормально, как выставка, uh-huh. Отлично, uh-huh. Все.
Yeah.
Я думаю, на Hookah Club Show увидимся. Очень интересные вопросы, и я прям на них ответа не могу найти, но я думаю, ты понимаешь меня, да? Как бы, как тебе опять Россия? Я вижу, ты уже скоро прописочку получишь, да, здесь?
That's a good question. Never, okay? I'm never moving to Russia, but it's a great country. I love the people here, and I love your products, and I love what you guys bring to the rest of the world. So I'm so grateful for that, and I'm grateful to hang out with you. So, and another thing, I just want you to know that I am going to beat you. JohnCalliano Fest, I'm going to get Blogger of the Year, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I will walk away with the award, so be ready. Be ready. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Shisha Beyond Borders here at the Oblaco booth. That's what we call it. Oblaca. Oblaco. It's whatever. So I'm going to let a representative from Oblaco be able to explain the designs. We carry them actually in the USA, Peter Smoke USA, which is a franchise from Peter Smoke. And I'm going to let him explain the different kind of bowl verifications and everything like that, or the different kind of bowls that we have on stock. So.
Всем привет. На этой выставке мы презентуем новую модель Mono, которая представляется в новых коробках. Но помимо этого, все не забываем про наши стандартные модели, которые тоже очень хорошо выглядят. В первую очередь в новые модели мы хотели внести как определенно новое качество курения, так и более интересный внешний вид, который мы продолжили из наших концептов, представленных на летнем фестивале.
Outstanding. So what are the prices for these bowls?
600 рублей за стандартную модель и 700 рублей за новую модель.
What kind of samples do you have for me today?
Yes.
Outstanding. What kind of gifts you got for me?
Choose.
Yes. I'll take it. Thanks so much for Oblico hooking me up with all this great stuff. I cannot wait to take it home and try it out and make another order through these guys. They're an outstanding bowl company, one of the best in Russia. And I just want to say thank you guys for watching the entire video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I liked filming it. So make sure you do a few things for me. I make sure that you like this video. It really helps me when you do that. The second thing is that you subscribe to this channel. I'm bringing the best content I possibly can for you guys. So I need you to go ahead, come through for me. Okay, it really helps when you do that. So thank you so much, and I'll see you guys at the next Hookah Festival.